Did you know in Tombstone that Doc Holliday whistling on the way to the OK Corral and his wink to Billy Clanton just before the culmination of the OK Corral gunfight was completely improvised by Val Kilmer? Another interesting fact is Val Kilmer practiced for a long time on his quick draw speed, and gave his character a Southern aristocrat accent. The Southern accent is an authentic touch, as Holliday was a cousin several generations removed of Margaret Mitchell, author of Gone with the Wind.